intense devotion and sitting with Archavatara, deep prayer, actually that will actually boil all your patterns and melt it down. See, the prayer and devotion, intense prayer and devotion should be such, your whole backbone should melt, whole body should melt, all the bones should melt. That kind of intense devotion and prayer. Sit today. I bless you all. Really, Ganesha will manifest. He is really so happy. So happy. He is giving a big breakthrough to all of us and to the whole Sangha, Kailasa. Yes. Started working. He started manifesting Kailasa on the planet Earth. He started bringing the space of Kailasa and he has already started manifesting. I tell you, see, in how in society for you to live, you need to learn driving. Driving is a fundamental necessity for you to live in society. Nowadays, even in India, drivers are not that easily available. You need to be driving on your own. Having a driver's, that idea is becoming very costly. Whether east or west, anywhere, you need to learn driving to exist in society. Same way, intense prayer. I think prayer is too shallow word to translate prarthana. In Sanskrit, the prarthana means melting the soul and connecting with God. That intense prarthana, dharana, establishing the feeling connection. Is like a driving, you need to learn to exist in Kailasa. Understand? Like how driving is needed in the society to exist, for you to exist in society. Intense prarthana, prayer is needed for you to exist in the space of Kailasa. Intense prarthana, surrender. I tell you, that causes miracles. I should say intense prayer is equivalent to Savikalpa Samadhi.